Lavender oil is known for the calming and relaxing effects it has on the body, but most people don't know that it can positively affect the lungs as well. It contains properties that have been shown to benefit those with COPD and other respiratory conditions, and that is exactly what we are going to discuss in this video. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Just a quick reminder, this video is for informational purposes only. Lavender is a plant that is found all over the world and has been used as an essential oil for hundreds of years. Throughout history, it's been used for both medicinal and religious purposes, but in this video, we're going to focus on the positive effects that it can have on the respiratory system. The flowers of a lavender plant contain relatively high concentrations of oil that can be extracted and formulated into the essential oil supplement that is widely used today. So now you may be wondering, how does lavender oil work? Lavender oil is good for people with COPD because it contains antioxidant properties that work to combat the progression of the disease. One study found that its aromas help to decrease the production of cortisol. Cortisol is known as the stress hormone, so with decreased production levels of cortisol comes decreased levels of stress. Bronchoconstriction is a symptom that comes with COPD, and stress only makes matters worse because it causes the airways to constrict, which makes it more difficult to breathe. With that said, as your stress levels are decreased, the airways can open up more, which makes it much easier for your lungs to take in oxygen and remove carbon dioxide. Keep in mind though, that lavender oil technically is still not considered to be a bronchodilator, so it should not be used as a replacement for albuterol or other prescription medications. As always, please check with your doctor before using or consuming lavender or any other essential oil, especially if you have an underlying respiratory condition. And just in case you were wondering, lavender oil is usually sold as a supplement and can be purchased from a local pharmacy or from online retailers such as Amazon. Alright guys, that's it for this one. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, be sure to check out some of the other videos that we have here on our channel. Also, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other resources that I think you will enjoy. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. And if you want to support the channel, be sure to drop a like on this video, and you might as well go ahead and click the subscribe button while you're down there. I would greatly, greatly appreciate it. That's it for this one. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.